Gautami, Gautami, come first, put your second line.
Hello Pooja, how are you?
I'm doing great, Amma. How are you?
I'm fine. How was Gopin?
Even Gopin is fine. I have a good news for you. Guess what?
Me and Gopin visited the doctor yesterday, and you know what? The doctor has confirmed my pregnancy.
Is it? I'm so happy to hear this. You must take care of your health. Eat well. If you want a healthy baby, you must eat healthy food.
Yes, Amma. Sure.
That's good. Do you have any morning sickness?
No, Amma. Not like that. But sometimes I feel like vomiting, especially when I brush.
First 3 months are very crucial for the child. Don't lift any weight. Lie down on one side only. Don't get up suddenly from the bed. Every month you must consult the doctor. Take the all injections correctly.
Yes, Amma. Sure. And also, Gopin has got me a book regarding the healthy diet for pregnant women, Amma.
Okay, Papa. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Have you heard the news? You're going to become party and Tata.
Yes, yes. I have heard you talking. Ask her to come home. She can't manage everything alone. I'll call Gopin and tell her. Okay, Pooja, I'll be in half an hour. Gautami, I'm going to pick up Pooja.
Okay. Hello, Mom.
How are you?
I'm fine. How was the journey?
It was so tiring, Mom. Can you please give me some hot water so that I can bath?
Okay. Tomorrow we must go to CMC for a checkup. Have you brought your consultation paper?
Yes, ma'am, I've got it.
So, do you have any reports?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'll test and tell you.
Doctor, is there any problem?
No, no, we must check her blood sugar level. The size of the baby seems to be big. Nurse, she has to undergo glucose tolerance test. Take her to the lab. Nurse, bring me the results. My doubt is cleared. She is having gestational diabetes.
What is that, doctor?
Nothing to worry much. Some people have the tendency to develop diabetes during pregnancy. This is called as gestational diabetes.
Doctor, I couldn't get it. Can you please elaborate it?
As the baby size is very big and it may have overweight also. So this will lead to some complication during the delivery time. So maximum possibilities are there for cesarean. So you have to undergo a very controlled diet and medications. I'll give you some medicines, you take them. Have regular intervals, have small, very small chunks. Okay.
And any restricted diet, doctor?
Yeah. You can have this.
Morning, 1 cup milk without sugar, and breakfast 2 idlis with sambar, half apple or half orange. By 11 o'clock, 1 cup oats meal without sugar or half cup sundal or navadanyam gruel or a cup of pomegranate. On alternate days, you can have different types of nuts, only few. At 12:30 or by 1 o'clock, have your lunch. 1 cup rice, 1 cup kirai, fish curry, not fried one, or 2 pieces of chicken or 1 piece of mutton. Doctor, everyday meat is allowed?
You can have fish daily, but mutton and chicken you can take it on alternate days.
Any poriel, cabbage, cauliflower, beans, carrot or etc. 1 boiled egg without the yolk or no fried egg?
Yeah, no fried.
Evening 4 o'clock, 1 cup sugarless milk or ragi malt, 1 cup sundal. Night before 8 o'clock, you must have your dinner, 2 chapatis and 1 cup kurma. And doctor,
yeah, that gives you some protein, so you have to take that.
Can she have milk at night, doctor?
Yes, yes, she can have 1 tumbler of warm skimmed milk.
What is meant by skimmed milk?
Milk without cream, can happen. We'll see your weight and I'll change your diet accordingly. Come for checkup every month.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you.
Doctor, look, my baby is 2.5 kg now, so can I have all the food now?
No, no, how we were eating before, the same should be followed.
Your doctor, then how will she feed the baby? Usually we eat non-veg food during this time for getting milk.
Fatty foods are not needed for getting milk. She can take other than that like carrot, cabbage and some greens, that would do. So you have to come for checkup every month. After few months it will become normal. After that you can have whatever you like. And then you can come once in 6 months for checkup.
Thank you, doctor. Then can we leave today?
Yeah, of course, you can take care.
Thank you, doctor.